The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Ashley.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And from Queens, New York, Samantha.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
That's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Flying! Diving footstop! Brutal! Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh. Another one?
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Don't do it!
Somersault plancha!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
All the momentum has swung to her favor.
Yeah, she's proven difficult to grab a hold of.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Using the knee. Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one.
See ya.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
She says, no thanks.
No, no, no.
Ooh.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
Oh, look at this. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a grip.
Trying to escape, delivers a jawbreaker.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
Some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Oh, what a forearm smash. Reversal. Can she capitalize? She re-enters the ring now. Beautiful arm ringer applied. Look out! Will it be?
I think so!
Kick out. She still has life.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Downward spiral. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Kick out.
She just will not go away.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Forearm!
Just caught flush.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Hit the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side.
Into the cover.
That's really as close as it gets.
Perched on the shoulders. Oh, feast your eyes. That belongs on the highlight reel. And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight.
Here is your winner, Samantha.
She has plenty to celebrate here tonight.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.